There's an old Kibitz video where trucks just barely pass through the truck station bounty box, load, unload stuff. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think we're gonna have to just try it out with the new system, the new model and stuff. See if there are any issues.